These branches are just perfect. Look at the buds on them, and they're just getting ready to open. So within a few days, they'll be open. We're gonna cut some, just with the pruner, let them fall. You can even cut these branches when they're not this open, and you can bring them inside, and in the warm house, they will continue to develop and open, and you have beautiful branches.
All right.